Or you keep getting update failed error code on Apex Legends? Recently, many Apex players complained that when they are opening the game, it shows update failed, also shows an error code, and tells you to check your device's network connection. Now, to find that you can play the Apex Legend and keep getting this update failed, then watch this video to fix your problem in just under a minute. So, let's get started. First, now to solve the update failed error, you need to check the internet issues. First, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this up. If you found that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data, or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After solving the internet issues, you now need to open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap developer option, scroll down, turn on the Wi-Fi scan throttling. Also turn on always keep mobile data on if you're using mobile data on your device. After that, you need to reopen setting. Scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Apex Legend apps. Tap on it. Now first turn on auto start. Tap app permission, enable files and media, go back, now scroll down, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, tap restricted data usage, enable all the setting, tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. After the process, now follow the one last process to solve the update failed error code for Apex Legends. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search, type Apex Legends, and quickly check for a new software update for the apps. Now if you found a new software update, then update it. After updating your software, now open up the game and check your problem. Now after following all the processes, your problem should be solved. But still, if you have a problem, uninstall the apps and reinstall them again on your device. Please ask me in the comment section if you still have anything to ask. Thanks for watching.